It was just completely a ball of who knows what.
The dog must have been going on almost a year without being groomed.
We knew that we could give Panda the immediate help that he definitely needed. Tunneling and tunneling, millimeter by millimeter. You couldn't tell where his tiny little ears stopped and where the fur continued to go. Top layers came off. We were like, oh my God, this is a puppy.